Hello, my name's Tom Winpenny. I'm the Assistant Master of Music here at St Albans Cathedral. I'm now going to be giving an organ recital of music, some of which is associated with Easter. I begin the programme with the Paean composed by the English composer Herbert Howells in May 1940. This is a vigorous toccata which has a contrasting sort of fanfare figure in the middle as its second subject. It's very reminiscent, this piece, of the material of the orchestral work King's Herald that Howells composed for the 1937 coronation. The second piece is a work by Bach. In fact, it's an arrangement of a concerto by a prince of the court of Saxe-Weimar, where Bach worked for some of his career, Prince Johann Ernst, who died quite young but was a prolific composer and commissioner of music himself. This is his concerto in G in an arrangement by Bach, which has three short movements in the Italian form. Then onto the mid-20th century in France, three works. First of all, a movement from Olivier Messiaen's resurrection cycle, Les Corps Glorieux. This is the third movement, Les Eaux de la Grâce, the Waters of Grace, which has very weird textures and unusual sounds. And this is a depiction of the Waters of Grace in the Book of Revelation. And then a Parisian contemporary of Olivier Messiaen, Jeanne Demessieux, whose centenary, the centenary of whose birth is celebrated this year. She was a formidable organist, virtuoso organist and teacher. And this is from a set of 12 chorale preludes. This is the Variations on O Filii et Filiae, which is the Easter hymn, O Sons and Daughters, Let Us Sing. And then concluding, also from Paris in the middle of the 20th century, the showpiece Fête by Jean Langlais. This is slightly unusual in Langlais' output because it's basically a secular piece dating from 1946. Langlais did explain that he was inspired by the recent liberation of Paris in 1945 when he began work on this commission the following year.